And later this morning, this track and field is going to be filled with over 800 Special Olympic athletes and over 800 volunteers, too, for the Baltimore City Special Olympics Spring Games. Coming up next, we're actually going to meet one of the volunteers and learn about why it's so important to get involved with Special Olympics. You're watching Fox 25 Morning News, all local, all morning.